may offend or upset some people, so discretion is advised. It's a hunting video.
Kia ora and g'day. To understand why we are shooting hinds, we recommend you to watch Hunting Deer in New Zealand number 76. So basically these couple of tree hunts are from the same day that we did the video number 76. And in that video we explained why we shooting hinds. Thank you. Right. Right.
That's how you do it, Chris.
That's how it's done, brother.
It just went off, eh? Well done.
Well done. All right. All right.
There's not a lot left here, brother.
Thank you.
Did you drop him?
Yeah.
I couldn't see him at all. Zoomed a few times, I couldn't see him. What have we got, Pete?
Behind, mate. Not bad. Shot was a bit off, I was aiming for between the eyes, I hit it down the side.
Ah, that's alright.
Just turned its head.
Yeah. Very good one, mate.
Can't scramble eggs without breaking shells.
Absolutely. Barbecue venison sausages made by brother Pete or Ross. Pete.
Back of the head there, Chris?
Yeah.
Go in there.
That's the one. Did she go down? Yes, sirree. That's the one. Did she go down? Yes, sirree.
That was another short thing. Did you hear that other shot?
No, it was just one shot, bro.
Oh, son.
Shot. They're dragging it over. Let's bring it here to hang it over. Clean it up.
Well, what do you know? The final tally for the day was 12. And we had to drag all of them to the back of the property and to where we could drive the truck and clean them up and take him back.
I see it's still got the scales on it from your fishing trip last week.
Fishing knife, skin knife, yeah.
We're just thinking how we're gonna take him into the truck. He's all hanging up there. And a few there. Of course the truck is got three there. The rest are here. Right. Like a pig rolled in the bloody mud.
I hope you enjoyed this hunt.
And we hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Ka kite anō.
And he says we'll see you later.
All right.